Danny, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm back with another travel vlog. I know it's not been long since my last one because this week I've had such a busy week. So from Monday to Wednesday, I was in Budapest. We came back on Wednesday afternoon and then it is now Saturday and I'm now going again. So yeah, traveling a lot this week. We are actually flying from Stansted this time. So I'm just getting ready now and we're gonna go down the night before. So our flight isn't until tomorrow morning. We are actually going to Greece. I'm not ready to go to the airport yet, so I'm not really going to show you what I'm wearing. I'll do all that when I show you like my airport outfit and everything. So I've just got picked up now and look at this. And the driver literally just said to me, if you want to talk to me, there's an intercom system. So all this is soundproof. And he's like, yeah, just let me know if you want to talk to me, press the button. So I've just found a few more things in here as well. So if you look at this, and then look at the lights on the roof. Let me just, there we go. We can have red, we can have green, blue, orange. It is literally like 5:20 in the morning. I am so tired. We were up at like 1:30. We left our hotel at like 2:15. We got to the airport and it was absolutely packed. So yeah, I'm hoping I get a bit of like sleep on the plane. So what I'm wearing today, I've got a Zara's Basics, just strappy top on. And then on the bottom, I've got these new leggings. These are from Bowen T. These are their new range and they are so comfy. And then over the top, I didn't want to get cold on the plane, so I've literally just got my shirt on and my trainers just to make sure I'm comfy. I don't actually think it's that much of a long flight. I think it's like 4 hours or something. So yeah, it's 5:20 now, so by lunchtime today I should be sat by the pool having a drink and having some nice food in the sun. So I actually can't wait now. The feeling when you get off the plane and the heat hit. We're here. So we've just got to the hotel that we're staying at. So this is the Stella Island Resort in Crete. I said, I don't even know if I told you where we're going yet. Just look how nice it is. Even the entrance looks so nice. We've got us little buggies here. We've not actually checked into our room yet. And then if we come in here, just come into the reception area. This is where we're just checking in at the moment. I actually can't wait to get around the pool today. So we've still not even checked into our room yet because I've still been busy taking photos. But just give you a little sneak peek at the pool. It looks amazing. So this is where we're staying. This is our room. We've literally just got here now. If I just spin this round. So there's the bed. And then I'll show you around to here. We've got our shower and the toilet in here. And then we've got the double sink there. And then we've got a balcony here. If we go out, this is the view that we've got from our room. So this is where our beds are, and then they're literally right on the edge of the pool. I'm just debating going in and getting going for a swim, but it's meant to be really cold in the pool at the moment. We've just come out for some food and there's someone playing the violin over there. This is where we've just eaten at the buffet because the other restaurants you actually have to book. So there's a restaurant up there, the steak place and a few others. So this is what it looks like at night, all lit up. We're just gonna have a walk now to a few of the other bars. Morning everyone. So we are now on to day two. So last night I couldn't really film that much for you because we went to look at some entertainment and it was, I think it was Cuban night last night. So they had like a singer on and they had loads of dancers on and it was so amazing. They were all in costume. It reminded me a bit actually of being at Inca in London. I don't think I did an Inca video. I might have done, I'll have to have a look. But all the music that they were playing was like all popular music. So if I were filming it, then obviously we've got the copyright issues, but it was absolutely amazing. So tonight there is an Afro-Caribbean night, which is going to be so good. So we've just had a good night's sleep last night. We got up this morning, went down and had breakfast, and it is 10:30 now. So I just wanted to show you the bikini I'm wearing before I go down to the pool. So this is the bikini I've got on now. I just love this colour because it's like so neutral. It would just go with everything. I've had like a cream shirt over the top and like cream trousers to match as well. So a little like cord over the top. Not very good for tanning though, because this little bit here, I'm going to end up with loads of tan marks everywhere. But yeah, we'll see how that goes. So we're now on day two, the night time. We've tried to get in at the restaurants here. I think there's five restaurants at this hotel, and they're all different. So they've got like a steak place, they've got Asian, they've got seafood, and we've booked in. There wasn't any spaces tonight for us to book in, but we've actually managed to get booked in from tomorrow onwards. So from tomorrow night onwards, there's literally going to be a different restaurant every night. So I'll video that for you. I'm just going to show you my outfit that I'm wearing today. So this is a jumpsuit, and see, it's got like little cut out bits there. This was actually from I think it was from Pretty Little Thing, and it is so comfortable. I literally need it in every color. I've only worn it once before in Dubai, but I feel like it gives off proper holiday vibes. So we've just been and had breakfast, and we've just got to round the pool today, and we didn't know if we were allowed inflatables in here, but we saw a few people with them yesterday, and we were like, right, we're going to go to the shop and we're going to get an inflatable. I'm just going to turn the camera around because the size of this one is hilarious. I've just had to carry it back, and it was like over 6 foot. We've got like a double love heart one. As if people in here didn't think we were a couple already. They probably will do now, sitting in a love heart float together. Let me show it you. So this is what we've just bought. Lovely Georgina modelling it for us. See if she can get in it first time. And she's off. So after being here for a few days and saying that I'm gonna come to the gym all the time, we finally found the gym, and it looks quite good actually. They've got quite a lot of equipment in there, and we're just walking down now. We're gonna try and find the beach, because we want to go paddle boarding at some point, so we just want to nip down. I think we've got to book it in. So we're just trying to find our way around, but the resort is absolutely huge. Like, so these ones down here are the ones that have got like hot tubs, and then at the other side they've also got their own like balcony area, these like the water bungalows. So you can see the water coming right up through there. So they've got their own space outside that goes straight into the pool as well. So if I try and get round to the other side, if I do manage to, I will take a video of those. So we've just got down to the main road now. We're just gonna go and have a look on the beach. So this is how close our hotel is. This isn't the proper beach. This is a bit rocky. But across there is the ones that I were telling you about with the hot tubs and everything on the outside. There's there. So we just walked down to the end of like the pier, and this is where the beach is, so we're directly opposite. And these people there, just in the middle doing paddle boarding, we really wanted to give that a try. We were gonna do it today, but we've decided against it, but we are gonna come tomorrow. I don't think we're not gonna have anyone to video it, but it's gonna be so funny because both of us two are just gonna be falling off all the time. I wish there was actually a way. I wish I'd got like a GoPro or something so I could video all like the action shots of us falling off. So I think this is like our third night now. I've actually lost count. Does anyone else do that when you go on holiday and you're like, no idea what day or time it is. But anyway, I'm going to show you my outfit for tonight. So since I've been here, I've not washed my hair. I know some of you are probably like, that is actually disgusting. But my hair just like doesn't get very greasy. With it being blonde, it's always really dry. So I can get away with not washing my hair for like 3, 4 or maybe 5 days at a time, pushing it at 5. But so you can tell when it's getting bad because I've got these two plaits in my hair, keeping my front bit back. And I'm wearing a full green outfit tonight. So this top and the bottoms that I've got on didn't actually come together, but I feel like they match really well. So this top is from Zara. My hair out of the way. This is just a one shouldered top, and then the trousers I actually got from Pretty Little Thing, and I've worn these loads, and I normally wear them with like a green alternate top from Zara, but since I got this one I was like, oh, I think I'll try this for the holiday. And they are like a slightly different shade of green, but I think it still looks nice. So yeah, a little green co-ord tonight. So this is the steakhouse where we are eating tonight. So this one is called La Perilla. I get all the names of these muddled up. There is so many restaurants. So we've got the entrance here, and then walk in. And this is the steak restaurant. To the restaurant, and this is all the walkways that we have to walk along. So once we've had a few drinks and we come out of here, it is absolutely hilarious. Good job they're lit up and they're quite wide, because if not, after a few glasses of wine, I'm surprised one of us two has not actually been in the pool yet. Morning. We've just been paddle boarding, and oh my god, it was so fun. You've got to have so much strength and so much balance. Like, I actually don't know how people do it. I didn't take my camera down with me because we had to leave our stuff on the beach, so obviously I didn't want it getting nicked. I've got some really good pictures, so I'll put the pictures in here and you can see that I actually did stand up on a paddle board. But we've just got back now, and when I fell off, I got my finger stuck in like the ring on the paddle board. Luckily I did take all my jewellery off, because I think my finger would actually have ripped off. So now the hotel are just helping me. They think it might be broken. So they've been saying that I need to go and see a doctor. But we've got someone with us around the pool who does first aid, and he's just had a feel and he thinks it's just like a really bad sprain. This is my finger, and I can move all the others, and I can't move this finger. Look how swelled it is. It's so fat. So now we're back from paddleboard in the hotel. I've just got me some ice. This is where we're just going to stay today. To be fair, it's been a really chilled holiday, so I feel like all we've done is really like come to the pool, eat, go and watch a few shows, because there's quite a lot of entertainment in the hotel. But yeah, it's just quite a nice chilled vibe around here, and it doesn't look that busy, but the hotel is actually at full capacity, so there's plenty of sunbeds, and it's just really nice. I think it's about like 30 degrees today. There is a little bit of a breeze, which is nice. So I'm doing the usual filming on the balcony again. So we're ready to go out again tonight. This time we are going to, it's the Mexican restaurant that's here. I can never remember the name of any of them, but I will link them. And after that, in the place where the Mexican restaurant is where they do the entertainment. So that is where tonight they're actually doing a white party. So we're going to go down there. I know you're probably looking at me thinking, why am I wearing blue? But I have got white trousers on. So this top, this blue top here, is from Zara. Just a plain, like, basics crop top. And then the trousers that I've got on are actually from Primark. So they were bought literally the day before I came away, so they'll still have those in as well.
So this is the restaurant, and this is where the white party is going to be tonight. So you've seen on my other videos, but normally at night time, the stage there, we've normally got performers on. It's quite quiet in here at the moment because obviously it's just food time, so people are literally just coming in for food at the moment, but it's been decorated.
Quick, this holiday is going at the moment. So we are on Friday now, we've got one more full day left tomorrow, and then we come home on Sunday, and it doesn't even feel like we've been here that long. But I think it's always like that with holidays, isn't it? You just want to stay wherever you are. So tonight we are going to a fusion restaurant, so there's a lot of like Asian and sushi, so that's going to be really nice. I'm really looking forward to this one because I absolutely love sushi. I'll just show you what I'm wearing as well. So this dress that I've got on is like crinkle material, if you can see it from there. I'll do my usual and the camera off the stand. So it's like a crinkle dress. This is from Primark. I think it was about £13, and I got it quite recent as well. And then underneath here I've just got like a little Primark bralette on too. Just thought the dress looked quite a bit, it was like a little bit plain, a little bit nude. I just wanted something underneath to, you know, break up the colour a little bit. I've got like blonde hair, then wearing a nude dress, and I just thought I'd look a bit too like neutral. I did have my wedges on, but I've actually changed it because when we've looked at where the restaurant is, it's not too far away, but it's a bit of a walk from where we are. So I want to be really comfy. And then tonight is the water show in the bar where we've been for the rest of the night, so I'll try and get some videos of that too. I'm really, really hoping that they've got like mermaids there. Really, really want to see a mermaid. So the restaurant where we've come to tonight looks like, I've looked at the menu, it looks like it's amazing food, a lot of sushi, but this is the view from upstairs. So like the doors open out and you can see right down onto the pool, and this is the restaurant. Original.
where there's like a different bar, and these are like the overwater bungalows. So that's the bar where we've just been now. And then if we walk down here, it's like a whole different part of the resort. Just look how nice it looks. It's a few steps here, so if my camera's wobbling, I apologise. I don't want to be make sure I'm not tripping up. And this is where the mermaid comes to swim as well. So we're going to try and catch the mermaid on camera in a minute. But just look, these are the ones here with the like hot tubs and everything there. So nice. Just these have got like their own areas, their own hot tubs. Some have got baths in the room as well. So these are the like luxury overwater villas. Believe it is the last day of the holiday today. So we've had the last full day by the pool, and tonight, so every Saturday night here, is it Saturday night? Yeah, Saturday night, every Saturday there is actually a proper Greek night. So we're gonna go there tonight, and apparently the food is amazing and they feed you so much. So I'm sort of wishing I wouldn't have ate so much for lunch, but when you're in an all-inclusive, it is so hard not to eat. So I'll do the usual and show you what I'm wearing. You know what, I'd really love someone to just film for me all day so I didn't have to hold the camera. I feel like I've not really had my face on camera that much in this video. So got a little bit of a tan there. This is what I'm wearing today. And if I'm honest, these trousers, when I put them on, I was like, oh my god, they are a little bit on the tight side. So I think I probably have put on a bit of weight while I've been here. But like I said, all inclusive, food and drink has all been included, absolutely anything you want at any time of the day. So yeah, I was bound to like put a little bit on. So this crop top is from Zara. It is just one of the basics. Yet again, I absolutely love the Zara's like basic range. And these trousers are also Zara. On the bottom, they are a little bit flared, and I've just got my wedges on tonight with those. So this will be our last time sat here in the evening. That are there, the beds where we normally sit. We're going to get the breakfast ordered to there tomorrow. But yeah, this is the last sunset that we'll be seeing here, because this time tomorrow we will, what time is it now? Yeah, we'll actually be just arriving home now. And look what we've got. So we've got a floating breakfast today in like a heart shape. We've not unwrapped it yet.
It's a bit windy.
It's a little bit windy out here. It's not actually that cold though. I think it feels all right. So we've just got through the airport now. Oh, I really don't want to leave this place. It is a little bit more windy today, but the sun's just coming out now and it's looking so nice. I just wish I was still laid by the pool. Yeah, the airport here is quite small, so it's like there was quite a lot of planes coming in and a few have actually been delayed. I don't know if you'll have seen on the news at the moment, there's loads of stuff about the airports being so busy and planes being delayed, so fingers crossed we're not going to be delayed. We're just at the gate now, so you can see behind. The airport was busy, but we found our gate here and it is really quiet. So we're hoping we're not going to be delayed, but I can't see any jet two planes anywhere yet. We've got a Sunweb one over there, the Condor, literally every plane except jet two at the...
So on my videos, I normally do this end video like as soon as I get back in, but we have had such a nightmare with our flights. So we got to the airport, it was about 10:30 in the morning, and we were due to fly at, I think it was 12:30 or 12:20. Anyway, we got a notification saying that our flight was delayed by 4 hours, so it was delayed until 4:30. And we were like, well, everything that's going on in the airports, so that's not really like as bad as what it could be. So the last video that I did yet was we were getting on the flight, ready to go home. So we got on that flight, we sat on the flight for 2 hours, and then we all got a text message, not even anyone telling us, saying our flight was cancelled. We were sat on the plane on the actual runway. So we were like, what the hell? So we all got off the plane, went back into the airport, and Jet 2 was saying, oh, we're going to have to put you up for the night, there's no flights till tomorrow. So we were like, oh, this is just getting worse. So we thought we were going to have to stay overnight, but then there was a flight going out to Manchester and a flight going out to Birmingham. We tried to get on the Manchester flight because we're up north, so it would have been closer for us anyway. We didn't manage to get on that one, but we did manage to get on the Birmingham flight. But by this time, we'd not even got our bags back from the first flight. So we had to go to arrivals, get our bags back off the conveyor belt, run round to departures and check in for the Birmingham flight, go all through security, all through everything, passport control, all over again. I'd bought some duty free and I'd got some things in there which were over 100 mil. So when we got to the security again, they were like, oh, you've got stuff that's over 100 mil. Anyway, after a bit of like backwards and forwards, they let us take it back through again, obviously, so they should do. And we went to get on the Birmingham flight. So our Birmingham flight was delayed by about an hour, but we were like, it's fine, we're on a plane going back. We'd managed to get our transport to pick us up from Birmingham instead of flying back to Stansted. So we thought, right, we're on the plane now, everything is fine. We got off the plane at Birmingham and we went to collect our bags, and there was no one to get the bags off the plane. So no baggage handlers. So what we had to do is wait 4 hours, yeah, 4 hours in the airport waiting for our bags. So all in all, we were delayed like 24 hours or something. So it has been an absolutely mad last 24 hours. So you can imagine when I got in at like whatever time it was in the afternoon, which I should have been back the day before, I wasn't really feeling up to doing my closing video. But STELLA ISLAND in itself was absolutely amazing, such an amazing place, and I would love to go back there again. So if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time. Bye.